trap shooting with some friends. It's really fun if you've never tried it. Give it a chance. But like with anything in Wing Chun, all right, everything uses the body as a whole. Now, in Wing Chun, the idea is that I make this triangle with my arms, all right, and my body ultimately is what's going to be moving the triangle left, right, as needed. So it's always focused towards the target, all right? So I have to be able to create enough tension, if you will, control, firm, not tight. All right, so if I'm holding a gun or a rifle more specifically, all right, well, if I don't hold the rifle with enough tension, all right, and I go to shoot, what's gonna happen? It's gonna kick back into my shoulder. And after a little while, my shoulder's gonna get sore. But as I told my friends I shot with, my shoulder doesn't get sore. Why? Because as I'm holding the rifle, I'm creating just enough backwards firmness so that my arms and the rifle and my body as a whole all become one tension. So now when I go to shoot, man, it's very minimal kick, if anything, into my shoulder where I'm not feeling that get kicked back. All right, why? Because I'm holding it with the right firmness. So when I shoot the rifle, my whole body makes the adjustment, not just my shoulder bearing the brunt of that. All right, it's the same idea when I'm going to chi sao with Phil. Here, my triangle in my arm always has this firmness to it. All right, now with the body, I always aim at his center. All right, so wherever he goes, if he moves, yeah, I always aim at the center with that. As we're flowing here, as he comes into attack, what do? I aim at the center, both hands. Both hands aim at the center. Both hands always aim at the center. I never want to neglect that rear hand, no matter what. All the drills that you're being taught, all right, it's not just one hand that's making the adjustment. Even in Sulam Tao, I'm doing Tanzao here. My left arm is still making adjustment. I'm keeping my shoulder down. How am I pulling the shoulder down? I'm letting it relax, and I'm just slightly pulling down so I can feel firmness with the elbow. This elbow is pulling down too. This elbow is pulling down too, so I feel equal firmness. When I chi sao with Phil, I should always feel equal firmness no matter what I'm doing, no matter what motion is happening. He comes into attack. I want to feel equal firmness, and then I can attack with that. And I can attack, and I can attack. I feel the firmness here. I feel where he's making the tension. I can do an arm bar. I can punch from here. I can punch and move. If I feel him push out with that, that's fine. I have to make my next attack, and so on, and so on, and so on. But I have to maintain the firmness of the triangle system incorporated with the body. How do I do that? I let the shoulders just naturally relax. I feel just a little slight stretch down, the sink of the elbows, slightly pull the shoulders down. And I have to focus this to the triangle, and I focus the triangle at the target. The target is important because it helps you maintain focus of all of the structure towards the goal. The goal of Wing Chun is to get to the target. Remember that. Good luck.